I bought this slimming instrument from Amazon. It's 40K blasting fat RF multipolar slimming instruments. Okay, so this big one, this one is for body. And there is for the plug, for the power. And this one, the three things. This one is for the face. It's smaller, and I believe this is also for body, or I think body, it's kind of big too. So let me try this and see how it works. On the manual, it has two languages. On this side, which you just open the first page, you will see all English, and then if you go back page, it's all written in Chinese. So if you understand Chinese, it's more easier for you to understand. I'm actually first trying, so a lot of things is new for me. But obviously you can see they teach us how to move, how to use, how to roll your body parts. What I really care is about my face right now, so I definitely want to try the facial. This is the power button, and here you put the plug in, and this is the fuse. Looks like this equipment you have to put in the right place. So left side for the RF and right side for 40K. So this big one, 40K is on the right side, and all others, these small ones, are on the left. Okay, so I know I'm holding the 40K. Right here. I think this is a big problem. They actually put RF on the left side and the 40K on the right side, but you see this black hole right here has two, right? The two, it only goes here, which is a two hole right here, two plug in. And then what I'm holding right now is the 40K. So 40K on the left side. They might need to fix the manual. Let me try this one. It's kind of hard to put it. Come on. Wow, this is very hard to put in. Ta-da! I just did. I have to really look into this, otherwise it doesn't go to that small little hole. I'm going to use this big ones for my face. They have a small one like this, but I want to use this to lift up my double chins and my jawline. Power on. Then you see there's a light when you press on. And then comes the main monitor. Okay, so I look at the manual at the same time. So enter. Ooh. Alright. And two, what do I do? Select function mode. I want to do the RF. RF, RF, just two RF, which one? What I have is a big one. So big one, this one is the polar. No, no, not polar. Polar, tetrapolar. Which one is that? Which one's tetra? Oh. Looks like small one. The small one is tripolar RF, so it should be the multipolar then. I wish they could make a same name. Like change the tetrapolar to multipolar. That's more easier to understand, isn't it? And then here it is mode A. Okay. So you press start, it will start. Pause and exit. Okay, let me wash my face.
Okay, so I already washed my face. Let's try this machine. 30 minutes, mode A. It doesn't slippery if my face doesn't have anything. Let me put any moisture lotion. I'm going to apply this aloe vera gel. I know it's kind of flipped, but 92%. I bought this from mall last week. Yeah. So this aloe vera gel is pretty good. It smells good too, and it will keep your face moisture. So let me start. Okay. You see it's lighting up in red. That's good. Let me just touch. It has a timer for 30 minutes automatically once you press the start button. So for jawline, or for abdomen, I don't feel any warm or any hot. It's still kind of cold. Because it's not slippery anymore. I might have to put more like a oil. This time I'm going to use Vaseline. This is actually my favorite Vaseline. I can put any part of my skin and it heals right away. That's what I really like about Vaseline. You know, they have 150 years. Right now, this screen, this is how it looks like. It has a mode A.
But I believe there's a mini mode. Right now I'm just trying the mode A, and then there's a timer of, it was 30 minutes, but if you want more, you can definitely raise the time. And once you click start, you will see a picture that is showing it's going into your skin. See? It's a little digitally picture telling you that the machine is working.
Again, I don't feel anything actually. It's not heat up, it's not like warm, it's just a cold metal or stainless metal is loading your face. It's almost 30 minutes is up, about 45 seconds. Okay, so it doesn't beep, it just suddenly stopped. This is 30 minutes after my face. To tell you the truth, I don't see any differences, and I don't know if is it because of my first use. That's how it is. I don't really feel anything. I found out something that looks like the third column right here, the third row. This is actually for you to set the heating temperature. It's lower and then you can go very high. And you will see once you press the start, you can see it's more lighter than before. If you don't have the level of the heat, the light goes more lower, so it's not that hot. So I was using this without any heat, that's why no wonder I don't see any effect. So let me try one more time, and I hope this machine will work. Okay, good morning. So this is a second try. I hope it's working. I already found a way how to make this warm. And also on the back of this machine right here, the fuse, I actually loosened it, but it was very tight. So now I lose a little bit. I hope this also affects something. And now I'm going to click the start with a level 3, which is the heat level is the 3 bar. And you see how this light is much lighter than before. Again, I'm going to do the aloe vera gel and the Vaseline. It's a combination. I'm ready to roll. Press start. Level 3. Let me start from level 2 because it was kind of too strong. It's been 40 minutes now. And I do feel a little bit effect, especially when there's a pimple around my mouth, and when I use it, I do feel a little bit electric going on, and also some part of my skin has also a little bit of electric going on. And right now, I don't know how much it changed my face. Sometimes the lighting is different, so not sure how much it goes. I believe I have to use this like continuously every day for at least 1 week. So this is my right side. Let me do a pause. This is my right side of my face. This side. Can't really tell anything change. But at least I feel more warm. I can feel the difference of like before and after. A little bit, slightly a little bit thinner. I don't know if it's because of lighting. Slightly a little bit is thinner this side than this side. Okay, so I'm doing my left side. What I've noticed that I would just back and forth rolling under my eye. What I've noticed about my left eye, actually it goes up now. Looks like it's awakened. So this is have to do it every day. You cannot just do one time and you can see a huge change. What I see huge change is about my eyebrow and eye area. It got lift up. I will post a picture before and after. Let me show you the mold A through D. So mold A, it stays like this. And then level B, it starts flashing every 2 seconds, I believe. And mold C, flashing quicker, like every second. And level D is every half second. This is the difference. Okay, I done entire 1 hour. Right side 30 minutes, left side 30 minutes. And let me tell you how I feel about this machine. This is a cavitation slim machine. It's after I found out that it can have a heat, so it, I rolled, I feel my eyes area is more awakened. Let me take a photo before and after. So let me take a photo right now. Okay, I do not use any Photoshop, anything to edit my face photo. So you can definitely trust this video. I feel like I'm a little bit slimmer, maybe tiny little bit. I think I have to continue use this machine to see a huge change. But so far, I feel it's pretty good. Not bad, but really you want to slim your face more and more. That might take a couple months, maybe. In the double chin area, I did a little bit, about 30 minutes. So that was the review for this machine. Thank you for watching and see you next time.